Good morning, children. Sai Ram. In the last period of composition, we had learned about rainbow. And children, today we are going to write it in the notebook. So, be ready with your notebook, pencil, and an eraser. I hope, children, you all must have understood. Rainbow is a very interesting topic. So, children, let's start. Okay. Similarly, how we had written in the last topic about an umbrella. Similarly, the next topic on the next right hand side page. Open the next right hand side page. On that page, we are going to write. And on the left hand side page, you are going to draw a beautiful rainbow. Drawing, children, you do later. Okay, you're going to draw a picture of the rainbow and color it properly. Okay, so let's begin now. So first of all, on the right hand side page, write topic rainbow. All are going to write neatly. Okay. I hope you all must have finished writing topic. Okay. Now, children, before we start writing, I want you all to revise these new words. It will be helpful for you for writing composition. Okay, children. The first word, ornament, ornament. Ornament, ornament. Creation, creation. Creation, creation. Formed, formed. Formed, formed. Next word, colors, colors. colors, colors. Order, order. Order, order. Shines, shines. Shines, shines. Rain, rain. Rain, rain. Rainbow, rainbow. Rainbow, rainbow. Feeling, filling. Feeling, filling. I hope, children, you all must have learned now new words. Afterwards, you can learn all these words. Now, children, write Roman 1. Choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. Write this in your notebook. Write neatly without making any spelling mistakes. I repeat, children. Roman 1. Choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. Take your time, children, and write neatly. Roman 1. Choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. I hope, children, you all must have finished writing now. Now you are going to write these words in the bracket. The given words are rainbow, nature, 7, colors, shines, happy. I repeat, children, rainbow, nature, 7, colors, shines, happy. I hope you all are writing neatly. The same way how I have written there, you are going to write in your notebook. Write all these words in the bracket. It is a help box. Okay, children. Now write number 1. Rainbow is the ornament of the sky. The first word, rainbow, you have to underline. Okay, children, I repeat. Rainbow is the ornament of the sky. Write properly, children. See the spelling and write it correctly. Rainbow is the ornament of the sky. Number 2. Rainbow is a beautiful creation which is formed by nature. I repeat. Number 2. Rainbow is a beautiful creation which is formed by nature. I hope, children, you all are writing. When you are writing, children, write in good handwriting and you are not going to make any spelling mistakes. Okay, children? So look at the spelling and write it correctly. I repeat, children, one more time. Number 1. Rainbow is the ornament of the sky. Number 2. Rainbow is a beautiful creation which is formed by nature. I hope you all must have finished writing 2 points. Now, number 3. It is made of 7 colors. It is made of 7 colors. Come on, children. Keep on writing. Point number 3. It is made of 7 colors. Now, number 4. The color order is violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. The color order is violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. Are you writing neatly, children? I repeat one more time. Number 3, it is made of 7 colors. It is made of 7 colors. Number 4, the color order is violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. Children, you can take your own time and write properly. Now children, see number 5. The rainbow is seen when the sun shines after the rain. I repeat, the rainbow is seen when the sun shines after the rain. The rainbow is seen when the sun shines after the rain. Now point number 6. Rainbow gives us a happy feeling to everyone's mind. Here is some correction, children. It is rainbow gives a happy feeling to everyone's mind. Isn't it, children? When we look at the rainbow, we feel very happy. So our point number 6 is rainbow gives a happy feeling to everyone's mind. I repeat once all the points. Number 5, the rainbow is seen when the sun shines after the rain. Number 6, rainbow gives a happy feeling to everyone's mind. I hope, children, you all must have finished writing now. Now, children, when you finish writing, you are going to read composition every day and you are going to learn all the hard words. Thank you so much, children.